Welcome to this presentation of the installation of the Caldera software. The first part will show you how to install the Caldera software. Please make sure your workstation fits the minimal requirements and has a compatible operating system installed. You can find both information on Caldera's website. Insert your Caldera DVD in the drive. If you are not in a possession of the Caldera installation DVD, please download it from an online platform. The Caldera RIP can be installed either on Linux or macOS X. Simply click on the proper installer to run the process. Choose a language and click Select. Then follow the instructions and click on the right arrow to move on. We recommend you to choose the simple installation. Click to install the services that are required for an optimal use of Caldera. Select your product, and on macOS X, define the Caldera data volume. Then add your printers. First, select your manufacturer, then find your printer in the list, and click Add. Repeat the operation for every printer. You can also use the Auto Detect button. It will automatically select the printers present on your network. Add your cutters, select your manufacturer, then find your cutter in the list, and click Add. Repeat the operation for every cutter. Finally, check the parameters and click on the hand to start the installation. Wait for the installation to complete. At the end of the installation, restart your workstation. After the reboot, Caldera will automatically launch the license agreement window. Please read the Caldera agreement before clicking on Accept the license agreement, and Caldera will start. This second part will show you how to get and install your license key. To get your key, you need to register to Caldera Usenet. The Usenet, like the extranet for a reseller, allows Caldera users to download drivers, software updates, documentation, and, of course, the license key. Open your web browser and go to usenet.caldera.com. You can find a shortcut on Caldera's website as well. Then fill in the registration form. Choose a login and password, and enter your access number and your dongle ID that are on your Caldera box. Finally, sign up to win the registration and download your key. Save your key on your workstation, but do not uncompress nor open it. Be careful, your web browser, not to uncompress the license as well, especially Safari. Plug your dongle. It's the USB key you receive in your Caldera box. Open Caldera. It should be in demonstration mode. Then open the Key Manager by clicking on Settings, then Key Manager. There, use the shortcuts or the file selector to find and load your key. By default, your web browser saves the file in the Downloads directory. Close the Key Manager and save the license key. Finally, restart the key server and the Caldera software. You will now be able to use Caldera in production mode. This concludes our Caldera installation video. You can get more information about Caldera installation from our online platform. Thank you for your attention.